Jack here with thebikedads.com, here today to talk to you guys about the Toutrain single trailer. It's the craziest trailer on the market. It's got 8 inches of rear travel, allowing you to hit the trails with your little shredder.
Apart from a few headaches of fitting the trailer, our few months on the trailer was a blast. It soaked up the bumps with ease, and I regularly took it off drops while looking back to notice the lack of head bobble from my kids and the smiles on their faces as they yelled or grunted, "Faster, Daddy, faster." At times, I momentarily forgot I was hauling a kid. The weight of the trailer is super light, but the swing weight on berms and twisty single track was noticeable, but manageable. Once I figured out the suspension settings for each child, I was able to give each of them a smooth ride with limited bottom outs. You have to be careful when cornering with this trailer. My expert filmer, aka my awesome wife, kept yelling at me as I was often dragging the trailer when I cornered. Upon further inspection, I did put some wear on the bottom of the trailer from cornering and mangled the latch that held on to the well-used but awesome kickstand that comes with the trailer. The Toutrain single-track trailer is awesome and is simply in a league of its own. We really hope that Toutrain redesigns the beam arm connector as the trailer works really well out on the trails. Toutrain didn't say they were coming out with a redesign, but they did hint that many of them ride longer travel 29-inch bikes with longer dropper posts. So we're sure that something's gotta be coming out soon. Who would we suggest this trailer for? A mom or dad who wants to get out and actually ride single track with a single kid, or two kids with one in the trailer and one on a Mack ride. If you can budget the $2,000 for this trailer to get out to save your sanity when the kids are younger, this trailer may fit your bill. Keep in mind the resale value on this trailer will be exceptional. Check out Toutrain's website, and if you're in North America, give BikeBike a call to order the trailer. I've put all the links in the description below. And while you're there, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the best in kids' bikes.